Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the top cover and hard disk drive assembly. Removal. Important: make careful note of the position of the hard disk drive bracket on the hard disk drive for later replacement. Remove the hard disk drive adapter cable from the adhesive that secures it to the hard disk drive. Disconnect the hard disk drive adapter cable from its connector on the hard disk drive. Remove the four 3.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the hard disk drive bracket to the hard disk drive. Remove the hard disk drive from the hard disk drive bracket and place it in a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Remove the hard disk drive from the static dissipative bag and place it into the hard disk drive bracket. Replace the four 3.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the hard disk drive bracket to the hard disk drive. Connect the hard disk drive adapter cable into its connector on the hard disk drive. Carefully route the hard disk drive adapter cable so that it doesn't cover the hard disk drive label and apply pressure to the hard disk drive adapter cable to adhere it into position. Important: to prevent voiding the hard disk drive warranty, take care not to damage the hard disk drive label.